Xenia Schneider is a sustainable brand. We upcycle up to 10 tons of old clothes per year. We search them in Kyiv secondhand markets. We wash them, we unstitch, and we create absolutely new and fabulous items out of old and unwanted clothes. We're always trying to be responsible in what we are doing, but not because sustainability is like trendy, just because being sustainable is a must. I'm Xenia Schneider and I'm co-founder of Xenia Schneider Studio. We are independent and family business. We are based in Ukraine. For more than 6-7 years, we are reworking vintage materials, dead stock and some waste in our collections. Sustainability to me is an effort to be kinder to our planet. I think in terms of sustainability, done is always better than perfect. It's really difficult to stay sustainable in Ukraine. Our governments do not support any activities in this way. It's always a challenge, for example, to recycle your garbage, to use less water, less electricity, and so on. I always have to fight the system, trying to educate not only my family and friends, but my workers, my colleagues, my followers, to tell how we can live more sustainable here in Ukraine. We have a lot of secondhand markets in Kyiv. Each and every teen used to go there, buy cool, unusual clothes. And now I go there, I buy for our production because we upcycle a lot of old jeans, knitwear, sportswear in our studio here in Kyiv. For next season, we decided to work with fabric swatches. Usually designers throw them away. We decided to upcycle them into new garments. Doing nice patchwork out of these small pieces, random color and random fabrics mixed all together. In this way, we use something unwanted. I just cannot work in any other way. I'm always trying to be sustainable and responsible as much as possible. It's just my lifestyle.